In New Orleans, there was no attention for subsurface, for groundwater, for subsidence. And also the management system is not organized to control that. So they can learn from the Netherlands about water management, including underground management.
We worked with Del Torres as a formal partner to build the case for New Orleans being the laboratory for resilience in America. And it's really going to completely change what it is that we can accomplish here within this generation.
The problem in the United States is often money. But we were helping New Orleans writing a proposal for the Rockefeller Foundation, and they were winning $140 million. We are going to use that money to really implement our urban water plan ideas. We start with the first large pilot, and that is designing a rain garden of 300 by 300 meter.
So the city chose the Mirabeau pilot from the urban water plan because it's one of our strongest solutions, but it's also something that we intend to replicate. We wanted to get the pilot underway so we could begin the studies on it. It's of critical importance. There's cities all over the country that are looking at the success of this project.
The focus is on a resilient city, but I think also that water is not an enemy, but water becomes a friend, and people are not afraid anymore.